I think about a new medical center campus in Merritt County, I think about bringing new jobs to the area, and I think about the great people of Merritt County having great health care that they don't have to travel all across Nebraska to be able to find. The hospital facility that we have right now was built in 1959. And when you think about how many things have changed in healthcare from that period till now, there's been massive changes. And so for us to be able to keep up with the standard, this is an essential thing that we can do to support the welfare of our community. And this is a tremendous opportunity for me to extend an invitation to you, a valuable member of our community, to join us in this exciting project that is going to impact our area for generations to come.
It's important to me as a mom and as a physician to really pride ourselves in a facility where we can take care of people when they are well and not just when they are sick. I think that you will be much more comfortable in our new facility. We're going to have more physical space. The rooms will be bigger. People will be able to get in and out of the rooms a lot easier. We right now in our clinic space that we have, we really only have one clinic room where we can fit a majority of the wheelchairs and things through the doorway. Obviously, all of that stuff's going to be updated. So we've seen a big shift in medicine to really push for preventative health care because we know that we can save money and time and lives by really impressing preventative medicine on people before they're sick. And I am most excited about all of us being together in one physical location. I think that the integration amongst the healthcare team is going to make the flow of the whole process of the patient experience better, whether you're there for a wellness visit or a specialty clinic visit or physical therapy or x-ray or lab or whatever. It's all that space is going to flow much better.
We have been very blessed by Merritt County and all that it means to us. And so it is important to me personally that we have the best facilities that we can provide in Merritt County for our.
Yeah, I think it's really significant that we have a chance to put up a $20 million hospital. That's huge for our community, and having 120 employees, I can't think of a greater business, greater way to impact the economic development of Central City, as well as great health care. It's pretty special to realize you can be from a small town of and community of just a few thousand and yet have health care that's as good as any place in the world.
We're incredibly excited and immensely honored to have received a gift from the Dinsdale family of 22 acres of property on the west side of Central City. The goal of our capital campaign is to raise $5 million locally, and I'm incredibly excited about the momentum we already have. We've raised over half of our goal already. Thank you to everyone who's already given to our campaign. If you haven't already, we'd love to have you support our vision for the new Merritt Medical Center.